worry. You got this, Dale. Just focus on what you want. To be Spider-Man. Oh, no! Oh, man.
Look at that loser!
Honestly, Dale, that was the most pathetic thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
Get out of here, Steve. I didn't ask you. I'm trying my best, all right?
Well, clearly your best isn't good enough. How did you even get into this school to begin with? Just take this!
Ah, hey, what's the matter with you? Dude, knock it off. We're supposed to be heroes here. We shouldn't be fighting each other.
You think you're a hero? Don't make me laugh. You're never gonna be a hero, Dale. I'm sick of these lazy students just lying around. Get out of here. I gotta clean up.
I'm sorry. Oh, hey, Spider-Man.
Dale, you were not in class earlier today. Is everything all right?
I don't know. I'm having second thoughts. I'm not sure if I'm cut out for this.
You've got to be kidding me.
No, I'm not. I want to be like you so bad more than anything. But I just feel like I always mess up. How am I supposed to save someone out there if I can't even carry my own weight?
You think it was easy my first time swinging around the city on my webs? Absolutely not. I face-planted more times than I could count.
You messed up, but you're like a legend.
Well, of course I'm a legend now. But back then, I was nothing. Just your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. It's all about the attitude you have, Dale. You can do anything as long as you've got a good mind.
Yeah, you know what? You're right. I'm gonna keep trying my best. I promise. At least I didn't get a concussion or anything. I'm so tired. I need a rest. But no, I need to keep practicing and keeping my head up. Come on, Dale. Shoot the web. Come on. Ugh! You serious? This sucks.
Yeah, it does suck, idiot.
Do you not have anything better to do than just make fun of me?
As of right now, no, not really. This is kind of my downtime. Watching you try to be Spider-Man is a joke. You're never gonna be a Spider-Man.
Yeah, and you sure won't with that attitude. The number one thing about being him is being a good person, and you're obviously not that.
You're pathetic. Just make sure you don't get in my way.
You'll probably get in your own way anyway.
You know what? I'm starting to get sick of your mouth. Maybe I'll knock you out again and teach you a lesson.
All right. That is enough.
Golden Spider-Man.
We weren't doing anything, sir.
I saw everything that happened. Steve, back off, all right? Stop trying to cause some more trouble.
What did you do? Tattle on me?
No, I didn't say anything.
That is enough. Especially after the incident earlier today, Steve. You're on thin ice.
What? I didn't do anything.
Now you're lying to me. The other students told me what happened. You're suspended for 3 days for that.
You have got to be kidding. No, I can't be suspended.
My mind's made.
Ugh. Dale, you better be ready when I come back, because you're going to regret this.
All right, everybody, calm down. All right, it's time for our next lesson. We're going to work on your skills in communication. Oddly enough, it's very important for a hero. Sometimes you need to work on calming people down. So that's the skill we're going to practice today. Dale, you're up first, and you have to calm down the angry Hulk.
The angry what?
Hulk angry!
No, calm down, buddy. We can talk about this.
Dale, focus on calming him down. Come on.
I'm trying. Oh, man.
All right, big guy. Sun's getting real low. Time to calm down and relax.
Stupid student. Oh, sorry.
Oh, man. How am I supposed to calm that guy down? He's the angriest person on the planet.
I didn't say it was going to be easy.
Yeah, you're right. I'm going to get better at this. I promise.
Well, I told you I'd be back. Still as pathetic as ever, I see.
What's up, Steve? I hope you learned your lesson from all this and we could just finally put our differences aside.
Absolutely not. You and I are never going to be friends.
Why? We have the same goals. We should all be working together to be the best heroes that we can be.
I already am the best hero I can be.
Not with that mindset, you're not. You seem a little too cocky, Steve.
It's called confidence, Dale. It's something you lack.
Yeah, it's because I know that I'm not ready yet, and I'm trying to get to that point. I'm going to earn my confidence, and I'm going to earn the title to be Spider-Man.
Still as dumb as ever, too. I'm going to do what I have to do to be the best, and that's what it takes. And I'm going to make sure you'll never be Spider-Man.
Being Spider-Man is my dream, okay? I'm going to do whatever I need to in order to fulfill that.
You know what? I've been suspended for 3 days. There's a lot of things I need to catch up on, like payback and putting you in your place. Watch out, Dale.
Man, this is a lot harder when there's people like Steve around. No matter what he tells me, I'm not going to listen to him because that's exactly what he wants me to do. I can't give up. Not everything I've been through, you know, especially with my dad back in the hospital, right before I lost him, I promised him that I was going to become a hero. That's exactly what I'm going to do. I can't fail now.
You lost your father too, huh?
Iron Man, I didn't see you there.
Yeah, I heard everything. And I heard you also want to work really hard. Is that the truth?
I just want to be a hero. I have a lot of promises that I need to fulfill. And I want to do whatever I can to make sure that I do that.
Good. Takes heart, kid. Take it from for me. I had to make my own heart. I know what it's like to lose a father. It's one of the most difficult things to have to go through. But you seem like you already have the right attitude, and I want to help you make sure that you succeed.
Wait, what? You want to help me? Why would you do that?
Well, there was someone else that needed the help to become a hero, and I helped them out.
Who?
Your very own teacher himself, Spider-Man. You really think he was perfect off the start?
Yeah, I know. Everyone's got to start from somewhere. You're right.
Good. Training starts tomorrow. Be ready.
All right, I'm ready for the first day of training.
Good, because it's going to be a long journey ahead. I'm warning you right now. Are you sure you're going to be able to handle it?
I'm ready for whatever. Let's start.
That's it. Keep the form. Don't lose it. Keep up a little bit. You're losing focus.
I'm trying. Wow. I can do it. I can finally do it.
See, look at that. You're going to accomplish your dream in no time now and be the best Spider-Man. You're probably better than the last one.
You mean that?
I know it. Just keep working hard, and whatever you do, don't tell the other Spider-Man I said that. I want to be the one that says it to his face.
All right, everybody. Today, we're going to be learning some more hand-to-hand combat. Dale, why don't you come up first?
All right, here we go.
And we need to find someone to spar with, Dale.
Oh, come on, please, let me.
Steve, are you serious about this? You need to be professional.
Yeah, I've got this.
Oh, man. All right. Bring all you got, Steve.
Oh, you're not ready for this. Oh, no. No, you hit me too hard.
Whoa, great defense, Dale. Nice form.
Thanks. I've been practicing every single day.
No, he's not. He cheated.
Dale, I'm standing right here. I can clearly see he did not cheat.
This is so dumb. He's the worst Spider-Man ever.
Dude, just own up to the fact that I beat you. There's no shame in that. We're all learning here.
No, the only one that deserves to be Spider-Man is me, not you.
All right, Steve, enough. With that attitude, you're definitely not meant to be a Spider-Man. Get out of my class.
Ugh, this is so dumb.
Class actually went good today. Oh my gosh, Doc Ock?
Well, if it isn't a little spider out of his web.
Anyone? Guys, Doc Ock is here. We need backup now.
No one is going to help you.
Spider-Man and Golden Spider-Man are my captives. And I'm going to take over the school now.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
You? I'm not wasting my energy on a wannabe Spider-Man.
Yeah, we're going to find out how real I am real soon.
You can't defeat me. I'm going to crush all of you impudent spider freaks and your teachers.
No, you won't. I did it. Wait, Spider-Man. Golden Spider-Man, where are they at? Oh, there you guys are. Oh, man, what did he do to you guys? I gotta save you. I gotta let you guys free.
All right, everybody. All right, calm down. Listen, I think as you all know, we were attacked last night by Dr. Octopus.
Doc Ock attacked us?
How is everyone even still here?
Unfortunately, he got the jump on me and Golden Spider-Man. But I have to admit, Dale acted like a hero. He saved this entire school.
Wait, Dale? That's insane. Yeah, go Dale!
Thanks, guys. I appreciate it.
Boo! Bowie's pathetic. All right, Steve.
I'm just trying to be a hero, and it seemed like the school needs saving.
He's never gonna be a hero. He should be kicked out of this school forever.
Steve, you need to leave this classroom right now.
Spider-Man, I'm sick of him and his lies. He's pathetic.
And I think your attitude is pathetic. Get out.
Ugh, who does he think he is? Saving the whole school. Getting all the fame, all the glory. Everyone loves him now. They don't see how stupid and pathetic he really is. He's not better than me. I am gonna be the best Spider-Man this world has ever seen. I'm gonna be more famous than Spider-Man, even better than him. It's time to show the rest of the school how pathetic Dale really is. Where's his uniform? Where does that idiot keep it? Huh, right here, perfect. And with just a little bit of this potion, this will shut down all of his powers. Can't wait to see the look on his stupid face when he tries to swing his web and falls flat on it. Hey, Dale!
Oh no, what do you want, Steve?
I just want to challenge you to a little friendly competition, that's all.
Dale, Steve, this is not healthy.
Yeah, I don't have any problems with this guy. He seems to be the one that's always coming at me with new things.
Look, I've done a lot of thinking, okay? All I want to do is beat you in this competition, and then we won't have any issues. I'll let everything go, I promise.
Fine, let's just hurry up and get this over with.
Well, I want to see which one of us has the fastest web swing. I bet it's gonna be me. Allow me to go first.
Yeah!
Dale! Dale, are you okay? Wait a second. What is that? Sensing something.
I don't know. I couldn't swing. My power just wasn't there.
It's almost like your uniform is soaked in something. It's like a potion of some kind. I think you've been sabotaged.
Steve, did she really do this to me? What's wrong with you?
What? Why would I sabotage you? Waste my time. Steve, I have had it with you and your attitude. This will not be accepted. You are permanently expelled from Spider-Man school.
Spider-Man, I...
No! Enough is enough! Now go!
Did you really say Dale was better than me when you were training? Come on, admit it.
I did. He was a little bit better.
It doesn't matter, guys. What did you guys call me over here for?
Well, Dale, this is a pretty big occasion. I wanted to tell you, you've passed all of your classes, but the real test starts now.
It's up to you to stop crime and help people in need in this city. Are you ready for that?
Of course, I'm more than ready. I've been preparing for this moment for so long now.
Well, it looks like your moment has finally come.
Make us and the rest of the city proud, kid.